Keep it going, Mike Penny and his Western Swing Club.